bright science can include in high school.
And today we will be showing you the cloud and the bottle experiment.
What you will need is a bottle here. You will need a pumper right here. A glass of water and some rubbing alcohol. What you will do is you will put water alcohol inside the bottle and you will shake it around so that it coats the inside of the bottle, like so. And then you put the pumper inside of it. Make sure you don't let any air out of it about 5 times first. And then you see, this happens because first it's hot and then first inside of here it gets hot and the air comes down and it makes it cool down and condenses to form water droplets because the air, water evaporated inside. And then that formed a cloud. And as you saw, the water vapor coming out here. And now we're going to do it again, but 10 times this time.
See how the cloud is more made better than the water. This is mainly because the alcohol, rubbing alcohol, has weaker bonds than the water molecules and is able to separate more easily.
Thank you.
Thank you.